The St. John's National Wildlife Refuge is part of the United States National Wildlife Refuge System, located off State Route 50 just west of Titusville. The 6,255-acre 25 square kilometers refuge was established in 1971 to protect the now-extinct dusky seaside sparrow, Ammodramus maritimus nigrescens. It is administered as part of Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge.
External links.
St. John's National Wildlife Refuge at U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service.